makers, welcome back to our channel. This is Vinny from Young Laser. We're here to help you how to align your mirrors. To understand it better, first, we need to see how the mirrors and beam work together. You see, there are three mirrors here. We'll just call them mirror 1, 2, and 3. And of course, the laser tube, that's where the laser comes from. Mirror 1 will receive the laser from the tube and help to reflect the beam to mirror 2. Then mirror 2 reflects the beam to mirror 3, mirror 3 to the work table, all 45 degree angle. So to align your mirrors, what we need to do is make sure that all the beam is shooting parallel right down the baseline. Now that we understand the big picture, time to get the real deals done. These are the tools we need. Firstly, take the access panel and the window away, also the back panel. To align the optical path from mirror 1 to 2, we need an acrylic target. Apply masking tape on it and attach it to mirror 2. You can run your finger across the top until it's even. Next, we move the gantry to the backmost position where we pause a near shot. Then, let the gantry go to the frontmost position. Press the pause and get our far shot. After removing this acrylic target, we can see that the near shot is almost in the center while the far shot is in the upper right position. So we need to move it down and to the left. I do want to remind you that our goal is the far shot should hit the exact same position instead of having them perfectly centered on the target. Then we put this acrylic target back. To adjust the beam, we're going to turn these right adjustment knobs, but we need to unscrew the lock nut first. And we want to do that gently. Alright, the knob on the left adjusts up and down. We want the beam to go down, so it needs to be turned clockwise. Now you can see the beam is going down. This knob adjusts left and right. We want the beam to go to the left, so it needs to be turned counterclockwise. And you can see the beam is moving to the left. Then press the pause again. Okay, we might went a little too far. Now we need to do some adjustments again. Bring the beam up and to the right. Okay, then we pause again. Looking good. But just to make sure, let's get another masking tape. Do the near and far shot again, like we just did before. Let's see how it turns out this time. Very good, they almost completely overlapped. And don't forget to tighten the lock nut after adjustment. Make sure no other changes. Alright guys, now we got mirror 1 and 2 aligned. Time to do mirror 2 to mirror 3. To do that, we need to use this acrylic target. Attach it here. Use your finger to check if they're even. Okay, good to go. Then we move the gantry to the left and pulse, so as the right side. Now things are getting wild. It almost fell off the target. But don't worry, we got you. We just need to drive the beam up and to the left. Make sure the two shots overlap. So again, unscrew the lock nuts. And we turn the right knob clockwise. So the beam will go to higher position. Then we turn the left knob clockwise. It'll bring the beam to the left. Then, let's use another masking tape to test if we need more adjustments. Just like before, a near shot and a far shot. Oh my god, it looks like they hit the exact same position, and I suggest a thumb up for this beautiful work. Again, don't forget to lock them. Alright guys, now we got mirror 1 and mirror 2, this part aligned. Mirror 2 to mirror 3 aligned. Next thing we do is to make sure that mirror 3 and the honeycomb table, the beam here is perpendicular. But we need to remove these three items. mostly because we need to remove the lens here. And we're gonna use another masking tape. Attach it on the honeycomb table. Then we raise to get our near shot. And lower the table to get the far shot again. There you go. Now it looks like we need to bring the far shot up and to the right. Adjusting mirror 3 is a bit different. It has two more bolts that are locking down the mirror from making any real adjustments. As always, we unlock these bolts and nuts. The upper knob controls up and down. We want the beam up, so we turn the knob clockwise. The bottom knob controls left and right. We want it to go to right, so we turn this knob clockwise. Now we pause again. Looking good. Just in case, let's change the masking tape. And then we do one more test shot. Perfect. Alright guys, now that we got mirror 1, 2, 3 aligned, the next thing we do is to make sure the red one and the laser are in the same place. To do that, we're gonna use this acrylic target. Attach it here, like we did before. Then we hit the pause button. You see there is a shot here, right? So we're gonna do some adjustments to make sure they are at the exact same place. That's our red pointer and laser burn. We want them overlap. To do that, we need to adjust this 1, 2, 3 place until you see the overlap. Our red pointer is a little higher, so we need to bring it down and to the left. Now, let's do one last pause to see if they will overlap. And they do. Alright guys, now we got mirror 1, 2, 3 all aligned. If you want to have a quick review, we prepared a picture for you. If this video is helpful for you, don't forget to give us a like and subscribe our channel. If you have more questions about laser, let us know in the comment section. This is everything for this episode. See you next week. Bye!